Hello students, how are you? Hope you will be fine. I want to make you remind what we have discussed so far before starting my today's lecture. We have studied when a compass, magnetic compass, is brought close to the current carrying wire, the magnetic needle shows deflection. This was the Henry Oersted experiment. So we concluded that the current carrying wire acts as a magnet. And the current carrying wire produces magnetic field around itself. So we can say that the electric current or the moving charge is a source of the magnetic field. The second observation was when we place a charged particle which is at rest and is brought close to the current carrying wire, it does not experience any force, because the current carrying wire does not produce the electric field. It produces only the magnetic field. So let's start today's lecture, which is the definition of the magnetic field. As you have studied in the previous classes, that the magnetic field is the space or the region around the magnet in which the magnetic material experiences a force. This is the old definition. We will try here the modern definition. Students, we have a charged particle Q which is moving with a velocity V. In this direction. So according to the laws of inertia, it will keep moving. There are the three possibilities here. The velocity of the charged particle may increase. The second possibility is the velocity of the charged particle may decrease, or the direction of the charged particle may change. If either of the three, possibilities will happen to this charged particle, we say that the force is exerted on the charged particle. Students, we have a charged conductor. We have a current carrying wire in which the current I is flowing. So I want to make you clear this point, and you should always remember this point, that the current carrying wire does not contain any charge at all. You should always and always remember this point, that the current carrying wire has zero charge. That is Q equal to zero. If we imagine that the current is not flowing in this wire, then there are equal positive and the negative charges. They will cancel each other and the net charge will be zero. If the current I is flowing, now the current I is flowing in this wire. If one electron enters this wire and the same electron is leaving the wire, so according to the conservation law, the net charge will again be zero. So we concluded that the net charge on a current carrying wire is always zero. And this is the reason that the wire is incapable of producing the electric field, because we don't have the net charge. If we don't have the net charge, it will produce only the magnetic field, and it will exert force on the charged particle which is moving with a velocity V, and it turns its direction. So we concluded that the magnetic field is the field. This is a modern definition. Magnetic field is the field, or we can say the magnetic field is the property in space, due to which it exerts a force on a charged particle which is moving with velocity V and turns its direction. This is the definition. This is a real definition of the magnetic field. So let's write here the magnetic field. Magnetic field is the field in space due to which it exerts force on charged particle and turns its direction. This is the definition of the magnetic field. Magnetic field is the field, or we can say magnetic field is the property in space due to which it exerts force on a charged particle and it turns its direction. So we concluded the definition of the magnetic field. Now we will look what is the unit of magnetic field. What is the unit of the magnetic field? The unit of the magnetic field, the unit of the magnetic field is Newton per ampere meter. Newton per ampere meter is the unit of the magnetic field, or we can say, we can give it a common name, and that common name is Tesla. Tesla. Tesla is also the unit of the magnetic field, or we can say the unit of the magnetic field is Weber per meter square. Weber per meter square is also the unit of the magnetic field. Newton per ampere meter, unit of the magnetic field. Tesla, the unit of the magnetic field. Weber per meter square, also the unit of the magnetic field. Now the students will ask, sir, where from this Weber per meter square came? I will tell you, as you have studied in the electrostatics, that electric flux is equal to E dot A. And in magnetism, the magnetic flux is equal to B dot A. B dot A is the magnetic flux. Magnetic flux is the number of the magnetic lines of the force crossing perpendicularly through the surface. This is the magnetic flux. If we calculate the value of the B, B will comes out to be magnetic flux upon A. The unit of the magnetic flux is the Weber, and the unit of the area is the meter square. So the unit of the magnetic field is the Weber per meter square. So the unit of the magnetic field is the Weber per meter square. Weber per meter square is the unit of the magnetic field. Students, as we have studied, how the magnetic field is generated, how the magnetic field is generated, the definition of the magnetic field, and the unit of the magnetic field. As we know, the magnetic field is a vector quantity. It has magnitude as well as direction. Now we will look what is the magnitude of a magnetic field at a particular point, and what is the direction of the magnetic field at that particular point. The two scientists, French scientists, namely the Jean-Baptiste Biot and the Félix Savart, who came and gave a law, Biot-Savart law. Very important law, because all the concepts builds upon this law. That's the Biot-Savart law. You just write the Biot-Savart law. Biot-Savart law. Biot-Savart's law. Biot-Savart's law gives us the magnitude of the magnetic field as well as the direction of the magnetic field. But due to the small length element dl, if we have a conductor, current carrying conductor, through which the current I is flowing, They took small length element dl. And they said that the magnetic field due to this length element dl at a particular point P, which is at a distance r, and they gave the name dB. बच्चों इन्होंने क्या किया इन्होंने एक छोटा सा लेंथ एलिमेंट dl उठा लिया एक छोटा सा लेंथ एलिमेंट dl उठाया और इन्होंने बताया कि यहां p पे कितना मैग्नेटिक फील्ड होगा ड्यू टू दिस करंट एलिमेंट dl इन्होंने उस मैग्नेटिक फील्ड का नाम दे दिया db db इन्होंने बताया ये जो db होता है db इक्वल टू म्यू नॉट अपॉन 4 पाई i dl वेक्टर क्रॉस r vector upon r cube. This is the vector form of Biot-Savart's law. dB vector equal to mu naught upon 4 pi I dl vector cross r vector upon r cube. Yes, vector form of Biot-Savart's law. Vector form means direction. When you show us, you see dl cross r vector یہ کیا چھ کم کران یس ڈی ایل ویکٹر کراس آر ویکٹر ام سی ہیکان اس ڈائریکشن آف میگنیٹک فیلڈ کیلکولیٹ کر ام سی ہیکان اس ڈائریکشن آف میگنیٹک فیلڈ کیلکولیٹ کر اینڈ بایو سیوارٹس لا گیوز اس دا ریلیشن شپ بٹوین دا میگنیٹک فیلڈ اینڈ دا ایلیمنٹل کرنٹ اٹس اے میتھمیٹیکل ایکسپریشن وچ گیوز اس دا ریلیشن شپ بٹوین دا کرنٹ آئی اینڈ دا میگنیٹک فیلڈ ڈی بی اگر اس یہ ویکٹر فارم کرون کنورٹ ٹو اے سکیلر فارم وی کین رائٹ اچھ پورمت 11th منس اے کراس بی ویکٹر شاسان برابر بچو اے بی سائن تھیٹا اچھ 11th منس پورمت اے ویکٹر کراس بی ویکٹر کراس پروڈکٹ آف دا ٹو ویکٹرز از ایکول ٹو اے بی سائن تھیٹا اگر اس یہ نس یہ ٹرم تلو ڈی ایل ویکٹر کراس آر ویکٹر اس ہیکون یہ لکھت اگر اس کنسیڈر کرو اس ویکٹر اے یہ کرو کنسیڈر اس ویکٹر بی سو وی کین رائٹ ڈی ایل آر سائن تھیٹا سو وی کین ریپلیس ڈی ایل ویکٹر کراس آر ویکٹر ود ڈی ایل آر سائن تھیٹا اف وی ریپلیس دس ود ڈی ایل آر سائن تھیٹا وی ول گیٹ ڈی بی ایکول ٹو mu naught upon 4 pi idlr sin theta upon r square ak r gas base r se cancel agar is ish r cube agar is ak r base r se karo cancel so the result will be mu naught upon 4 pi idl sin theta upon r square this is the scalar form of Bio-Savart's law difference between the vector form and the scalar form difference is yiti vector form is doing direction the scalar form is direction doing kin bacho when we should say kitabımız uçu tay yüz açın kıvınt derivation çana kıvınt derivation bu ni kitabımızın derivation kin simple is dv equal to mu naught upon 4 pi idl vector cross r vector upon r cube tay uçu kitabımız ta das likit یس یہ ڈی بی اس میگنیٹک فیلڈ ڈی بی یہ آسان ڈائریکٹلی پرپورشنل ٹو دا کرنٹ آئی ڈی بی از ڈائریکٹلی پرپورشنل ٹو دا لینگتھ ایلیمنٹ ڈی ایل وچ از اے ویکٹر کوانٹٹی ڈی ایل از اے ویکٹر کوانٹٹی ڈی بی از ڈائریکٹلی پرپورشنل ٹو سائن تھیٹا ڈی بی از ڈائریکٹلی پرپورشنل ٹو سائن تھیٹا اینڈ ڈی بی از ڈائریکٹلی پرپورشنل ٹو 1 بائی آر سکوئر وۄنۍ وٕچھو تُہۍ بچو اگر أسۍ کرنٹ آی کرو انکریز تھرو دا کرنٹ کیریئنگ وایر اگر أسۍ کرنٹ آی کرو انکریز دا میگنیچر آف دا میگنیٹک فیلڈ ول انکریز دا میگنیچر آف دا میگنیٹک فیلڈ ول انکریز اگر أسۍ لینگتھ آف دا ایلیمنٹ ڈی ایل کرو انکریز اگر أسۍ یہ بڑاوو ییٚتنس تو میگنیچر آف دا میگنیٹک فیلڈ گژھِ تمہِ وِزِ تہِ انکریز اگر أسۍ تھیٖٹا کرو انکریز اگر أسۍ تھیٖٹا کرو انکریز ساین تھیٖٹا گژھِ انکریز ساین تھیٖٹا انکریز گژھنہٕ سۭتۍ گژھِ میگنیچوٗڈ آف میگنیٹک فیٖلڈ انکریز بہٕ تارو تۄہہِ سمجھ اگر اسہِ نِش یہِ اکھ کرنٹ کیریِنٛگ وایر ییٚمِس کرنٹ آی چھِ پکان یہِ چھِ لینگتھ ایلمنٹ ڈی ایل اسہِ چھُ تھیٖٹا کرُن انکریز اگر ییٚتنس اوس تھیٖٹا اگر ییٚتنس یہِ پویِنٛٹ پی وِچ اِز ایٹ اینگٕل تھیٖٹا یہِ گوٚو آر اگر أسۍ تھیٖٹا کرون انکریز یہِ بناوو أسۍ ییٚتنس انون أسۍ پویِنٛٹ پی وِچ اِز ایٹ 90 degrees وِد دَ ڈی ایل ڈی ایل 90 degrees گوٚو تھیٖٹا چھِ 90 degrees ساین 90 میکسِمم گوٚو ڈی بی نیرِ میکسِمم اگر وۄنۍ اسہِ یہِ پویِنٛٹ تُلُن یہِ اَنون أسۍ اگر یہِ چھِ اکھ لینگتھ ایلمنٹ یہِ چھِ کرنٹ کیریِنٛگ وایر ییٚمِس کرنٹ آی چھِ فلو گژھان یہِ پویِنٛٹ یُس ییٚتٮ۪ن پویِنٛٹ پی اوس ییٚتٮ۪ن اسہِ کیلکُلیٹ کوٚر میگنیٹِک فیٖلڈ اگر یہِ پویِنٛٹ تُلون أسۍ یہِ اَنون أسۍ ییٚتنس یہِ اَنون أسۍ ییٚتنس یپٲرۍ چھِ لینگتھ ایلمنٹ ڈی ایل کرنٹ چھِ فلو آیہِ گژھان یپٲرۍ دَ اینگٕل بِٹویٖن دَ پویِنٛٹ پی اینڈ دَ ڈی ایل از زیٖرو تھیٖٹا زیٖرو ساین تھیٖٹا مِنِمم گوٚو ڈی بی نیرِ واریاہ کَم ڈی بی میگنیچوٗڈ آسہِ زیٖرو ڈی بی میگنیچوٗڈ آسہِ زیٖرو وۄنۍ اگر ڈی بی از ڈایریکٹلی پرٛپورشنل ٹُو 1 اپان آر سکیر اگر أسۍ ڈِسٹنٕس کرو یہِ کَم اَمہِ سۭتۍ گژھِ میگنیچوٗڈ آف میگنیٹِک فیٖلڈ اِنکریٖز اگر أسۍ ڈِسٹنٕس کرو ہاف تہٕ میگنیچوٗڈ آف میگنیٹِک فیٖلڈ گژھِ اِنکریٖز 4 times میگنیچوٗڈ آف میگنیٹِک فیٖلڈ گژھِ اِنکریٖز 4 times وۄنۍ وٕچھو أسۍ بَچو یُس یہِ میوٗ ناٹ چھِ میوٗ ناٹ چھِ کیٛاہ ییٚتنَس یُس یہِ میوٗ ناٹ چھِ یہِ چھِ اکھ میگنیٹِک کانسٹنٛٹ کیٛاہ چھِ میگنیٹِک کانسٹنٛٹ یَتھ أسۍ ناو دیُت پٔرمیبلٹی آف دَ فری سپیس تۄہہِ آسوٕ اِلیکٹرو سٹیٹِکس منٛز پوٚرمُت دَ the permittivity of the free space. Yetmiş açık permeability of the free space. Permeability of the free space. Açıyoruz. Bak at ne oldu dedim ha. Vacuum permeability. Kaçtı dedim ha bacım. Vacuum permeability. İşte permeable mu not equal to permeability of free space. Permeability of free space or vacuum permeability or permeability of vacuum or magnetic constant. Magnetic constant. İşte mu not açmanız permeability of free space açmanız vacuum permeability açmanız permeability of vacuum de o açısından magnetic constant de. Böyle şu işte mu not işte emik value kaç asan o emik unit kaç asan. İşte mu not magnetic constant mu not permeability of the free space. Üstüçü mu not upon 4 pi çasan beraber 10 to the power minus 7 var ya small magnitude 10 to the power minus 7. Agar iş unit uçu var, unit uçu var, yeten işte scalar form of bio 7 large dB açıpada magnetic field çasan unit newton per ampere meter. Mesela bu d kere replace by newton agar iş intermeza units ile yapmanı newton per ampere meter. Equal to mu naught upon 4 pi. 4 pi dimensionless. Açın unit unit kihin. I current. Açın ampere. DL length. Açın meter. Upon r square. R square. Bu meter square. Ak meter guys. Base meter se cancel. Yi meter guys. Yak meter se cancel. Bu mu naught equal to by 4 pi equal to newton per ampere square. Bu mu naught şu unit newton per ampere square. In terms of Tesla agar is vucho mu naught kashu unit is hako easily calculate kare. Agar is dB karun replace with Tesla. Tesla is the unit of the magnetic field. Go dB karun is replace with the Tesla equal to mu naught upon 4 pi current I emi unit ampere length emi unit meter upon meter square. Meter, meter cancel, go in here, mu naught upon 4 pi near Tesla meter per ampere. This is the another unit of the permeability of the free space. Newton per ampere square is the unit of the permeability of the free space and Tesla meter per ampere is the another unit of the permeability of the free space. Bacho, agar is permeability of permeability increase karo, the magnitude of magnetic field will increase. But in case of the electrostatics, ta shu pata, agar is permittivity chi increase karan, electric field chi decrease gasa. Because electrostatics muza shu de purmut, electric field E equal to K Q upon R square. K bajaygo 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught. Permittivity of the free space. Agar is permittivity increase karo, electric field gets decrease. But in case of the magnetism, agar is permeability karo increase, the magnitude of the magnetic field will increase. There is an important relationship between the permittivity of the free space and the permeability of the free space. And that relation I will write here. The relation is C equal to 1 divided by under root of mu naught epsilon naught, where C is the velocity of the light in the electromagnetic wave. Where C is the velocity of the light in the electromagnetic wave. Gives you relation to C equal to 1 divided by under root of mu naught epsilon naught. Give you the electromagnetic waves. Use broken unit unology. Go back to as for magnitude for us, as for magnitude of magnetic field. One which was in which direction. Kaçı asan. Magar direction uçunu pravonu tebe point a Coulomb's law açıdayı pormut ve açıdayı nesi point note kurmut ki Coulomb's law çasan applicable for the point charge. Coulomb's law is applicable for the point charge but the Bio Savart law is applicable for the elemental currents. Ye applicable hota hai chote se length element ke liye, chote se current element ke liye. Agar main aapse poochu ab batao, Bio Savart ne पूरी वायर की वजह से कितना मैग्नेटिक फील्ड प्रोड्यूस होता है, कितना मैग्नेटिक फील्ड होता है, कितना मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ मैग्नेटिक फील्ड एट ए पर्टिकुलर पॉइंट टू द होल वायर, क्या ये बायो सेवेंट ने बताया? तो आप लोगों का आंसर होगा सर नहीं। फिर क्या बताया उसने? उसने बताया छोटे से लेंथ एलिमेंट डीएल की वजह से कितना मैग्नेटिक फील्ड प्रोड्यूस होगा एट ए पर्टिकुलर पॉइंट, हम वो बता सकते हैं। हमारे लिए ये बताना पॉसिबल नहीं है कि ड्यू टू होल वायर मैग्नेटिक फील्ड एट ए पर्टिकुलर पॉइंट, हम वो बता नहीं सकते हैं सर। ठीक है, यहाँ पे तो हम अब इसके बाद डायरेक्शन ऑफ मैग्नेटिक फील्ड देखेंगे। डायरेक्शन ऑफ मैग्नेटिक फील्ड डिटरमाइन करने के लिए हम फिर से बायो सेवेट लॉ का ही यूज करेंगे, जो हमें डायरेक्शन ऑफ मैग्नेटिक फील्ड देता है। डायरेक्शन ऑफ मैग्नेटिक फील्ड वुचने खतर चुते जरूरी ब्याह का वीडियो लेक्चर वुचन तिस करोस इंशाल्लाह बेस वीडियो लेक्चर असमस डिफाइन। तब तक के लिए खुदा हाफिज़।